Ladies and gentlemen, and Mr. General Manager, you too as well, we live indeed in historic times. 4 days from now, history will be made once again when my client, Brock Lesnar, takes that championship back home and places it over his massive shoulders. Now, in order to do that, Brock Lesnar has to beat Braun Strowman. Here's a heads up. This Friday at WWE Crown Jewel, Brock Lesnar will beat Braun Strowman. I'm telling you something in advance. How often do you get that opportunity? How often do you get to know for a fact, 100% guarantee, history is going to happen this Friday? An unparalleled career of milestones and achievements comes to a head when Brock Lesnar F5s Braun Strowman to become, once again, your reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Heavyweight Champion.
At Crown Jewel, I am going to become the new Universal Champion. Because you're gonna get these hands.
Corbin was just trying to protect his match at Crown Jewel. Now, not again.
Now look at Lesnar posing with a championship as Strowman slams Corbin.
That's your future. You ready for it?
It was like Lesnar's amused.
Amused Brock is still a terrifying Brock.
A third power slam. And look at Lesnar. Stalking Strowman from behind. Lesnar going for the F5 by Braun Strowman. And F5 to the monster by Brock Lesnar. And will this be the scene Friday at Crown Jewel? Will Brock Lesnar again regain the Universal Championship?
If what we just saw is any indication, the Beast Incarnate will once again clutch the Universal title.
In the words of Paul Heyman, not a prediction, it's a spoiler.
Corey, but Brock Lesnar just F5'd Braun Strowman.
This is certainly unfamiliar territory if you're the monster among men. You're not used to being manhandled by the Beast Incarnate. But if we just saw it was a preview, they better reinforce the ring before these two titans clash this Friday.